Welcome back to our YouTube channel. Today I'm going to do a short unboxing video of this package. And this is a package that came from Germany with a German pen. I bought it on eBay and I am a little curious because I don't have any pen of this brand. So we'll put this here. This is the invoice, and here we have the pen inside. It'll look a little chocolate, nice from the seller. And now let's open the package. And take the pen out. This is good because this is not a very noisy package. It has some of the, mainly the Chinese ones I received from eBay are with lots of plastic. So here we have the pen. Let me see if it is on focus. And here you see it is a Geha pen. I'll say it as I would say in Portuguese, Geha. I don't know if how it is pronounced. I'm sure someone will come forward and tell me the right pronunciation. 708CP. This is a Geha, is a German brand. I know nothing about it, nothing special. And this is my first pen from them. And it has a interesting kind of nib. And it is a piston filler. And the seller told me the piston was working and we can see it work there. Okay. So this is a pen that I'll have to ink and test. It really has a strange section with this first step, then another step, then the nib that is a little bit angled up. Quite interesting. Okay. So I will ink this pen. I will make a review and so on for you to see. So thank you so much for watching and see you next video. Bye.